the bells. It's Paul Carrack thinking about you this Christmas. A fine Christmas song. More of those coming later. Now, though, a love song is 10:16. And a shout out for my husband, Jim Nobbs, today, please. Says Sarah, he's retiring from North Wales Police after 30 years as a collision investigator. Bumping into people all the way along the corridor, he was. Wishing him a busy, fun-packed retirement. Avoiding collisions, no doubt. Listening to the radio. Love from Sarah, sons Joseph and David, Mum and Dad, the in-laws, the fossils. There's no need to be rude about them. Colin and the team from the Accident Investigation Unit and all that family. Rebecca Buckley, wonderful 16th birthday today. We work from home, St. Leslie and Andrew, our Mum and Dad, in York, and look forward to listening to the radio every day. And funnily enough, Rebecca, who's 16, also listens while studying at home. The things you make her do, that's awful. Patricia Blackburn of Gosport, Hampshire, happy 28th wedding anniversary. Says David, the husband, on life's stormy seas, she's guided our family safely home. Oh, it's poetic. Our amazing dad, Fred Halley Frame, happy 85th birthday. Fantastic, handsome, and amazingly active. He sounded just like me. Still walks several miles a day. Great dad, great granddad, and double granddad. Kim, Richard, the grandchildren, the great grandchildren. Hope he's a lovely day. Please, Sir Ken. Oh, it's not happened yet, but it will. Alan Boyle, this is, says, could you please mention Lady Boyle? Pauline, it's her 60th birthday tomorrow, Saturday. Love from Darren and Nicola, spouses. Grandchildren, Chloe, Molly, Thomas, Elise, Paige, Abigail. They've been busy. Baby Connie, and finally me, Alan, her husband, who can only offer total dependency on her. Colin and Beryl Truran of Darlington want to send congratulations to their dear daughter. Helen, who's just got engaged to James Metcalf. It's a different one. James, he'll be all right. James Metcalf and Helen, they are getting married sometime soon. Love and best wishes from all the family. And he has a 40th birthday and a wedding happening. Our friends Kate and Stuart should be listening from an alcohol-laden lorry on the way to Matlock. Say Sarah, Rachel, Harvey and Dexter. It's Kate's 40th birthday today, and tomorrow she and Stuart are tying the knot. Both days will clearly be dignified, sober affairs. Yes. And finally, a wedding tomorrow. The Tanner clan say nephew Christopher Annett and his lovely wife-to-be Kate getting married in Northamptonshire on Saturday. All the rallies from the New Forest are travelling up on Friday. Oh dear, they're coming. And we're looking so much to seeing them tying the knot. Yeah, making sure, I think, is what they mean.